So, I think eating this edible Easter grass probably isn't clean eating. It's kind of dry. It's kind of chewy. Yeah, it's probably not the best snack, but look. It made a cute Easter project. Laters, baby.